Paul Plakas is here with us today from Custom Fit, and we're heating things up today with a Valentine's workout for two.
Yes, we are.
We're not going to do it, but
no. I think the parents, if they have any small kids in the room, they might want to send them away because it's going to get hot.
All right. We are working out. It usually
exactly.
does. That works out perfectly.
Okay, so the goal today is to show exercises that a couple can do to mm-hmm. not only get a workout, but also to get intimate with each other because it's Valentine's Day.
Perfect. Right?
So Stefan's going to start off the first exercise. So he's going to warm up doing like a downward, upward dog. So Stefan's going to go here. So the good thing about this exercise is that it allows for opening up of your chest muscles and your shoulders, mm-hmm. really good extension through the abdominal area. So it also gets his hips involved, so his hip flexors are getting a little bit of lengthening going on here. So it's a good dynamic warm-up type movement.
Yeah.
Great. Now Tiana's going to do something we call stripper squats. So what she's going to do here, she's going to
But only after six. So keep it clean during the day.
Exactly. Yeah. So what she's going to do here, she's just going to keep her hands on the ground.
Yeah.
She's going to do a nice deep squat, okay, to get movement through her hips. And then she's going to get a lengthening effect through the hamstrings as she's raising up.
All while you try not to fall over.
Exactly. Yeah. Yeah. So she's just going to try to go up and down, whatever range she can do. If you don't have the flexibility, then your knees are going to be a little bit bent at the top. But the goal is to eventually get the knees straight.
Okay. And weight in the heels so then you don't tip back quite as easily.
Yeah, a nice even distribution of the weight between the heels and the balls of the feet.
Okay.
Okay, great. So now what we're going to do is we're going to do a partner push-up. So Stefan's going to lie on the ground here.
Mm-hmm.
And here what we're going to be doing is using each other's body weight in order to do a push-up. So there's variations on how to make it easier and harder depending on your fitness level. So Stefan's going to keep his arms straight. Now Tiana's just going to use that as an anchor to push yourself up and down.
Yep. Even just standing like that for some fitness levels, that would be enough. Just
Absolutely.
Arms out. Yeah.
Exactly. So what he's doing now is he lowers his hands to the ground, and now he's creating a greater demand of her body weight that she has to lift.
Yep.
Okay. So now they can do both at the same time. So you do it both together. So now what they can do now is they can both push up and down, so they're both involved in the movement. So both can get a pushing action going on.
Right.
And it's tough here because you have to be a certain weight and strength in order to be able to do the push-ups. So if you mm-hmm. can't really do push-ups from your toes right away, this is going to be a tougher progression because you're more unstable.
Right. Yeah, and so you don't want to ruin it. You're going to start a fight instantly.
If you land on each other, whatever, you know, it just gets you there quicker.
As long as you don't get hurt. Just don't get hurt.
Yeah. So now what we're going to do is Tiana's going to lie on the ground,
mm-hmm.
and we're going to do a body weight pull-up.
Okay.
So now Stefan's going to go up. He's going to provide an anchor with his arms, and what she's going to do is she's going to pull herself straight up
mm-hmm.
and allow her arms to straighten back on the way down. So here she's working the upper back muscles.
Yep.
So before we're doing a pushing movement, now we're doing a nice pulling movement.
And trying to sort of keep your body flat otherwise.
Exactly. Yeah.
Got
and you know, Stefan is working hard with his legs and his core, trying to support her the whole time.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful. So now what we're going to do is we're going to do a little partner movement where Stefan's going to be an anchor from behind. Tiana's going to have her hands on the ground.
Okay.
She's going to put her thighs on his thighs. Okay. And what they're going to do is a side lateral movement.
So he's sort of like the wheelbarrow.
Kind of like the wheelbarrow, exactly.
From when you were little.
So he's going to get into a deep squat. Okay, and then they're going to move sideways about three or four steps.
Mm-hmm.
Good. And he's going to hold that squat. His legs are burning. Good. And he's going to step backwards.
Because if you were cheating, you'd be standing up every time. But to hold that squat.
And then she would slip off. That's right.
Yeah.
And she's getting a good upper body workout. That's great. She's working her core, her shoulders, her triceps, that kind of thing.
Yeah.
And now what we want to do is we want to finish off with something called the monkey tree.
Okay.
Okay, so the monkey tree is going to be a tough one. See if Stefan can hold her. So he's going to provide a stable anchor. He's going to be the tree. And she's going to hop on, and she's going to see if she can climb around him.
Okay.
So here we go. This is an exercise a lot of mixed martial artists will use. So he's going to be stable. She's trying to climb around him using her legs, using him as an anchor.
She did.
Holding him together. That's great.
Good. Don't wear any slippery clothes.
That's right. And he's going to pull. He helps her a little bit if she feels like she's going to slip off. And good job, guys.
Nice.
Fantastic. So on that one, she's using a lot of upper body strength trying to get around him and using her legs to squeeze together. And he's being the stable tree and anchor, using his core, his hips.
Using everything, arms to help her, legs to keep you stable.
And you can see they're already, you know, they're breathing, they're red, out of breath. And now they're ready to go.
It doesn't take much. And then you can finish with some partner stretching.
And absolutely.
Which is actually the nice part of working out together.
Sure, one person can lie down, the other person can stretch them out, that kind of thing.
Yes.
But, yeah.
All
Whatever
right.
you want to do after that.
Yeah. There you go. Work off your Valentine's dinner. Okay, so if you want more information about this or anything else that Paul has shared with us, you can go to his website, paulplakas.com. Of course, there's always a link to that from our website. So thanks for coming.
Thank you
thanks
very
for
much
doing the hard work.